Sissy. I don't get it. I'm playing Faye for her. I just noticed they're hosing the girls down. That's funny. I can't breathe. I'm literally laughing so hard. I can't breathe. Oh, my mouth's like friggin'. Freaking dogs or something. Oh, that's too funny. I never noticed that. In case you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm looking for a blue. Perhaps I should look in my eye. found it. It's rather short, but I think it will do. Alright, we're back, people. I'm sorry, I'm still dying over those girls being hosed down. It just amazes me how much he loved his people, you know? Like, he was literally dying, but he was like, you know what? I'm still gonna perform. The show must go on. I think he was a wizard though, because he can hit them high notes. There. And you know what? Let's give him pink eyes, because why not? He's gotta have his daddy's eyes. Oh yeah, you can say that again. You know what? Maybe I should give him a cooler name than Jacob Bryan, because that's just not as cool. I thank you all. but maybe it should have the same initials. What would be a good tiger name besides Tony? Well, since he has rainbow wings, I think he should have a color name. And since his mother's favorite color is pink, maybe it should be Pink One? I can't really think of any pink names that can be boy names. They're mostly girl names. Maybe Red, yeah. Okay, now to think. What would be a good boy name for Red? Maybe Blue, actually. Oh, I got one. How about Crimson? No. But that's a good start. Tigger, Shere Khan, Nala's a lion, Hobbs. Tony. Okay, I'll be right there. Ooh, a Corius.
Iris. Alright. Which means rainbow. Alright, have a wonderful day.